or something. We traded the contract away. I was busy too, but on Rifle River. Wait. Yeah, Arizona. I heard something about Arizona, yeah. Alright, let's get it started. Continuous speedrun, interesting. Yo, what's up, Ace? Good morning. Good to see you. Welcome to the Mondays of Uncharted. Oh, also, too, guys, we might have somebody... we might have somebody come today to kind of like inspect our apartment. So if I have to get up at any time, I'll let you guys know, but I'll keep you guys posted. I like how Digifoto, Ace, Detroit, and Assassin are the only ones here. What do you mean?
What's going on? That's my blood. That's my blood. It's a lot of my blood.
Bullshit. Telling you, man, he's like related to Spider-Man. Yeah, man, it was tough. It was hard yesterday, man. I feel like I'm supposed to have to do something. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do already. It's a bad start. Up. You're the man. Let people tell you otherwise. Jesus, dude, no way. I disagree with what's going on here. Jesus. He's hanging from a train, huh? Game looks better than the first one, though. You, no, oh, I guess I can. Dude, what the fuck? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm pushing X. No? I need to go farther over? Hold L in the direction you want to swing, and then push X. Okay, you don't actually have to swing back and forth. You just hold X. Okay. Lame. Dude, I'm telling you, he's related to Spider-Man. Some Bell's Poolside. Poolside Ale. Interesting. No, I haven't had that one yet. Dude, come on. Like, let's be real here. Ooh, that was close. Am I supposed to go the wrong way? He has the strongest fingers on the fucking planet. I'm telling you what. Jesus. A Belgian wheat with cherry juice? Interesting. Sounds good. Sounds refreshing. Definitely sounds like a poolside ale. Dude, no way. Wonder if any of this is timed. Like, if I just hung there? It was Riverside Ale this weekend. Make a sprint. Sprint. Yo! Dude, come.
I'm sorry.
Yo, what's up, Scythex? Oh! He's drinking a poolside.
Buy me a drink, sailor.
Harry Flynn? Hey! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm looking for you, man.
That sounded a little fruity.
Should I be flattered or worried?
Buy me a drink, sailor.
Maybe a bit of both. Come here. I've got a job for us.
Really?
A client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object for him.
I'm listening.
Yeah.
Very frustrating. Yeah, I don't mind Black Shield. I actually don't mind it.
Oh, no. No, you're out of your mind.
Yeah, you just hear me out for a second.
Flynn, we both know two people who were killed trying to lift something out of this place.
And one who made it out.
Yeah, barely.
I can't do this without you, Drake. You're the only one who's cracked it, and you know better than anyone it's a two-person job.
No. Three, actually.
Right. And speak of the devil, here she comes now.
What? Chloe Fraser.
Nate. Drake. Nathan. Drake.
Hello, Harry.
Chloe is one of the best
drivers. Hello, Harry Potter.
She'll take good care of us.
I bet.
Right, look. I've got it all figured out. We go in through the sewer.
I'm loving it so far.
That puts us in the courtyard. From there, we scale up the wall, run across the rooftops, and just drop down into the exhibit hall. Bob's your uncle. And what is worth all this trouble, I hear you ask?
I didn't, but go ahead. But that's it. An oil lamp.
Yeah.
It's worthless. I don't get it.
Neither do we. That's why we tracked you down.
Well, it sounds like you're working for a nutcase. Some collector who's got too much time and money on his hands. And by the way, this is not worth any of it.
But there's more. How's your 13th century Latin, mate?
Where'd you get this?
Borrowed it from the files of the nutcase.
In Trebizond, we were set upon by thieves. Father, Maffeo, and I were robbed of our greatest treasures. This was written by Marco Polo.
Yes, that much we were able to work out.
Unfortunately, the rest of it's nonsense.
Hey, hold on. So that it should not fall into the wrong hands, I concealed my great sorrow in the unlikeliest place. The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
See what I mean? It's just gibberish.
He's talking about the lost fleet.
Yeah.
I know. Someone want to fill me in?
Marco Polo leaves China.
They're on this beautiful island, all those chairs and stuff, and
Kublai Khan. And he lands in Persia a year and a half
or
later,
beach, with only and nobody else is there.
And only 18 passengers.
There's not even a bartender.
Now, he recorded every detail of his journey, but he never told what happened to all those ships and the passengers.
So somewhere out there are 13 ships loaded with the Emperor's treasure waiting to be found.
Yeah, and that is what your client is after. Hey, look at this lamp. It's covered in Mongolian script. It must have been a gift from Kublai Khan.
The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp. Something that pinpoints the site of the lost.
Seems legit, right?
So, We're dicking this guy over, right?
Damn straight.
Absolutely.
You in then?
What the hell?
She has a nice butt.
Possibly go wrong.
So I'm guessing we're like after this. This is just like the. All right. Brr, is circled.
How can I not be dead?
Dude, I'm asking you the same fucking question. Up, 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 up. Run, run, run. Run! Don't stop, run. Run. Why can't he just chill on the beach? You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm sorry, but he's like Spider-Man. Ooh, I'll take that. I forgot how to. Okay. Treasure. Wait, what is it? Why is it? Oh, it's a body. When in doubt, look up. When in doubt, look up. When in doubt, squeeze roll. What the hell? I'm lost already. This is going to be interesting. Just like tapping X everywhere. Wait, oh, you know what? I bet you have to shoot something. Let's see. Is there any barrels? Is there any locks? Oh, wait, what's this? Nothing. For some reason, I feel like I need to go in there. Hello? Let's make sure this guy's dead. Okay, he's dead. Yo, what's up, Fly? I'm doing good, man. Thanks for asking. Good to see you, bud. Oh, there's something going on. That's right. I can't see it because my big old head's in the way. Knew I had to go in there. My big old head's in the way. Country, what's up? Good morning. There we go. My big old noggin was in the way.
Of course it's locked. It's always locked.
I know. I'm sure I could shoot it. Thank you. Why do you need to open it all the way? Just squeeze through. Let's go.
He's alive!
Just barely.
God, bitch.
If the triangle's right behind my head every time, this is gonna be bad. Cause I'm not gonna see it. I almost gotta like scoop back so I see it like flash every time. Wait, did I just come from that way? I feel like I just came from that way. Did you get all packed up? Wait, wrong way. Some boxes right there. I mean, we're basically, so we've without being completely moved out, we are packed up. Without being completely moved up. If we pack up any more, basically we'll have no more stuff. And that's like the big issue. It's like, and another thing, guys, I just want to let you guys know, give you guys a heads up. I don't know how this week's going to be. I'm guessing I don't go this way. Wednesday, they're supposed to redo the reno on our apartment complex. And I'm not 100% sure whether or not I'll be able to stream. You know, I'm just not 100% sure. Where am I? Okay, I can't see. Oh, I just need to climb. Yes, I do. When in doubt, go up. Spider-Man. Drake can do whatever a spider can. Nope. It's our first death. Moving sucks? It does. It does. But especially because we're supposed to have them do renos on our apartment on Wednesday. And there's no way. We move in 2 weeks. I'm sorry. If you guys want to move our couches, our big-ass couch, all these boxes. We have 2 couches, actually. And we have a chair sitting over here. A TV. We have a plant because Molly loves plants. A big-ass table. Like, I'm sorry. If you guys want to move that, that's fine. But I'm not going to do this shit if I don't need to. Get up. I have no idea. Do I have to do a running jump? What? Was I supposed to go this way? I'm assuming so. So it's gonna really blow. But I'm sure. Oh, okay. Not even talking to me, country. When in doubt, go up. Ouch. Oh, you're fucked. How are you not dead? Yo, VIP multi-shot. Thank you so much for that follow. Photobombers, can we get some hearts tonight for the newest Photobomber? Welcome to stream. Welcome to ZGDST and the Photobombers. I appreciate that a lot, man. Welcome to stream.
Hello.
Thank you so much, VIP.
Well,
if you guys are new, welcome. I typically stream Destiny, but every Monday we're going to start streaming. We stream Uncharted, and I'm only going to stream it for about a couple hours or so, and then we're going to switch, because I want to be able to at least have some episodes started. But guys, thank you for those hearts. Again, VIP, I appreciate that.
Oh, you're not jealous. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist. Find the ships and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn.
Mm-hmm.
And then?
All right, country, take it easy. Have a good day at work. And you and I appreciate you being here.
Disappear.
You're mega awesome.
Together this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
Oh my gosh.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
Gonna get it in, yeah. $1 million. These all like flashbacks? Like, what is going on? Yeah, country, take it easy. Much love. I'll see you tomorrow. Again, guys, I'll keep you posted for what the weekly streams are going to be like this week. Because I'm going to be mega busy with like everything going on. Very nervous, and I still have yet to hear from Twitch. Doesn't mean it's a good thing, but where am I going? Yo, Spider-Man. Get up. this any faster. Oh shit! Not only is he like bleeding like heavily, he's in the freezing cold. How is he okay? He's passing out. Here he goes. Oh no, maybe not. Yeah, when I go in snow sometimes collects in the middle of my palm too.
You sure you're up for this? Feel a lot better if I had a gun. We won't need them. A little insurance, that's all. Flynn, they're just museum guards. We have their patrols all.
Looks like the dagger from the shadow. Yeah.
Relax. Relax. Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you? Better than you do. Well, you may fancy that kind of thing, but I don't. Can't afford to make any mistakes. Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
This way. So what do we do if they switch to patrols?
Figure it out as we go.
We cannot fumble our way through this.
I don't fumble. I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah. I'm adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
There. What did I tell you? That passage there is going to take us right under the museum.
You called it, all right.
You need to have a little more faith in me, chum.
Okay, this one here is me.
All right, remember, that tower is our only way into the exhibit. But we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out. I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
All right, enough chat. Let's do this.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Don't I always?
Alright, so we're gonna keep up with him now.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy?
Squidgy? Is that a word? Yo, dude, can you fucking slow down?
Good old days, isn't it?
Yeah.
So everybody that's a thief is like Spider-Man. I'm sorry. Oh, that was close. That was kind of close. I'm telling you, everybody is like Spider-Man.
This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere.
Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
Yeah, just give him a boost. Get the ladder down. Oh, trying. My big old head's in the way.
Here it comes. Thanks.
Dude, I am sorry, but these guys are just way too good at climbing.
Almost there. You ready? No guts, no glory. Here we go. We're good.
Okay, another ladder. So I'm assuming So I'm gonna need you again? No? Ooh, I saw a flash. Treasure. Okay, what are you doing, bruh? I'm pretty sure we need to go on that ladder, but he's not gonna come over here, so. No? Do we need to move something? Is my big old head getting in something? Like, probably getting in the way of something? Yo, Mr. Penguin with the 2-month resub. Dude, thank you so much. Welcome back to the Photo Family. Guys, can we get some hearts tonight, please, for Mr. Penguin? What's up, buddy? Good morning. Good to see you, dude. That was mega loud. I apologize. That was probably really fucking loud. Your head is massive. That's what she said. Go up here. No. Yo, Mr. Penguin, good to see you, bud. Thank you so much for that resub. Alright, I am getting lost. So. No. No. I'm sure we gotta get on that ladder, but. Oh, you know what? Derp. I bet you have to climb this pole. No. Haha, derp. Nope. Is he, like, gonna help me out at all, or just look fucking stand there? Let me see. It's not a good sign, guys, when you're already lost. It's only been like 20 minutes into the game. Can I? Some rope. The hell, man. Up here. Finally figured out my Target red card, so I bought a new console tablet, and it was on sale. Booyah! Even though I got the same one for free, but it was wrong color, so I painted it, but I didn't like it, so I removed the paint, tried sanding it, but it was too rough, so I sanded the last coat in preparation to seal it, and it took a bunch of stain off. So I said, fuck it. I'm gonna burn that one once I get the new one. Yo, what's up, JQ? Jesus, man. Oh, console table. Move your big ass head. I can't see the TV. I'm pretty sure I'm missing triangles. I'm gonna lean back a little bit. There's probably triangles somewhere. I just don't know where they're at. Oh. No. It's an entry table. Gotcha, gotcha. So you got a completely new one then? Dude, what? Hint, please. I know I have to get up there. Obviously, there's a ladder right here. But I wish I could, like, tell him to come over here and boost me, bruh. Here, I'm going to push you over there. Over there. Go that way. Yeah, get super scared. Boo! 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 Dude, can you do something, man? Can you come over here? Can I? Oh! Just
reach up there and grab the ladder.
See? That was not there. I wonder if I can move it, because I'm like in the way. I am legitimately in the way.
All right. This is the way to the courtyard.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin.
All right. There's gotta be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
See if you can find it then.
Found it. I see a little bit of triangle pushing.
You got it.
Whew. Get out of the way, Nern. There's nowhere for me to go. Whoa. Okay, yeah. I just need to hold this way. Okay, that was risky. Yo, what's up, Ando? Good to see you, bud. Good morning. All right. This is nerve-wracking. I'm going to jump to this, but it's probably not going to be right. Oh, God. Dude, I'm sorry, man. These guys just have too sticky of fingers for all this stuff. And the options? I don't want to, though, man. I don't want to.
Okay. Now, there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through...
You still haven't gone... You haven't been to bed? You've been playing PC games all night?
You didn't miss this.
Oh!
I'm here, aren't I?
I got up at like 6 o'clock this morning. I was mega, like, awake early. Sure, there's something. Sit up all night setting up OBS. Dude, I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous.
I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. Oh, that's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Alright, junction box. Junction. Oh. Treasure! Treasure! Junction box. That looks like a fire extinguisher. Junction box, huh? Alright, gotta get out of the way again. What are you talking about? Wait, hint.
Why don't you follow the conduit?
The what? Follow the power cable alarm from the junction box. To the junction box. Alright, so... goes around this way, wraps around that way. Oh, it's right here. Got it. We're in there, boys. Reddit, we made it.
There, that ought to do it.
Just flipping a switch, huh? That won't set off any alarms? That doesn't set any alarms off. You just flip it off at the junction box. Interesting.
Shit. I got him.
To exit cover around corners, press L forward and then tap circle. Okay. Did I just karate chop him in the neck? Please tell me. I'm going to step on him. Look at fucking teabag.
There's the tower. Yeah.
I'm in the mood to do a VOG.
We can't get to the roof from here.
Hey, yo, Ando, what are you doing today? I mean, I know you haven't had any sleep, but I'd be totally down for some trials. I know Swoley Bible asked me Friday to do some trials with him. Maybe us two could do some trills. Where did he go? I lost him. Is that something sparkly over there? Kill him! Do it!
We've got to get up to that balcony. We can climb the gate over here.
Do it.
Got it.
Alright. Can I... Am I fucked right now?
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
Haklısın abi.
How did they not see us? I'm sorry. What? Fuck him up, boys. Oh! What the fuck kind of head? What kind of headbutt was that? Made him do a backflip? Damn, son. That didn't feel good for you either, did it? What the fuck?
Come on. What are you waiting for?
Honestly, no. You'd want rodeo. You don't need additional you don't need additional impact.
You go left.
Yeah, you don't need additional damage on Soul Stealer. You always want stability if you can get it. Yo, this is epic, boys. We in there? Where am I supposed to go now? Do I go up? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Was I supposed to go this way? Where is this dude at? I don't even know if I'm supposed to go up here. Can I please drop on him? Get wrecked, nerd. Nice.
Lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa! Whoa! Not so fast. There's another alarm.
Ah, great. You want to get this one?
Oh, shit. I need to...
Wait here.
You wait here. Okay. I've been running since that's the case, should I run injection mold over send it? Yes. Yes. I would run injection mold. Yeah, it decreases your range, man, but overall, there's not much of a drop off. All right, so where's the thing? Yes, I am going to do that. I'm just trying to see where I can see it. Is it going up? I don't see it anymore. Am I supposed to climb? Yes, I am, ain't I? Jesus. What? Can I move? Dude, this game is starting to become, like, way too fucking obvious, man.
Okay, it's off.
Let me just swing down. Anyone know why Reddit r/allpages icon has a rainbow and a pride tag? Yeah.
Hurry.
Yeah, they're being fashionably late, maybe.
Okay. Go.
Am I supposed to do anything?
Hurry up. Easy.
All right. We gotta cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay. I'll just let you do all the ass kicking, all
right? Right.
What? Should I go this way? Can I go down that way? I want to try to be like a ninja. So many people. What am I doing there? Am I like cracking his neck or am I like karate chopping him in the neck? I'm very confused.
Transfer olmamış mıydı?
Let's go, boys. Let's go, I'm like a ninja. Keep going, dude. Oh!
Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Did I just do that ninja style? I'm pretty sure I just did that stealthy. And I don't normally do things stealthy.
Yo!
Okay.
Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well. Good idea.
Yeah, that's what I tell all my friends when I hand them a real gun. That could kill people.
These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
I know how to shoot a gun, genius.
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutular ya, bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
Bana çer çöp gibi geldi daha çok.
Man, if I was that guy, I would be like screaming.
Crap.
What? What?
All right.
How?
Let's take these guys out.
Oh, you know what? Because I should have hid there. So, is this close enough? Yo, what's up, O'Neal? How are you, man? Welcome. Uh-oh. I done fucked up, boys.
Damn it.
I fucked up. This mansion is a pain. I can see that already. I can see that being a pain already. Okay. Do they always just look this way? Like, that motherfucker is gonna get me caught right there. Where else? No. Shh. You're playing my favorite game ever. Nice. Yeah, so far so good. I'm liking it, but... You know, this is all first playthrough, so I have no idea. Is this close enough, you think? Bro. Can you shoot? What? Yo. You're not gonna shoot him? Do I have to do all the dirty work? It's like I have to do all the dirty work. Okay. Alright. Alright. Alright.
We gotta get up to that walkway.
Is there something I can climb? Yo, what's up, Gil? Good morning, dude. Good to see you, man.
This could help. Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy.
There, that'll work.
Now all we need is a horse.
Well, I'm Spider-Man, so we're good. Yeah, fuck you, I just kicked you in your head.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Okay.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Wait, somebody bring a rope? Yo, let's go. Dude, I'm telling you, we're Spider-Man. Spider-Man and he's Batman. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Oh my goodness, this is so... No, can I jump sideways?
Hey! A lad, you gotta...
Damn, this shit must be, like, super strong because it's, like, instant. It's like an instant tranquilizer. Oh, whoa, whoa. Can I go over? Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
Alright, we're on the Raptors, right? Okay. Just jump. Just jump. Fucking dude. Alright. And we're up. Okay. Nothing up here, right? Can I ring the bell?
Alright, there's the tower.
Get to just throw your rope over there.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
So did he ever get up here? No. Get back up. Wait, do I have to jump over there? How the fuck did he get over there? No way. There's no way. I know for a fact I'm gonna try to jump. Because I have no idea how that dude got over there. What the fuck? Are you...
Mehmet'e ne oldu?
O mu? O artık gündüz vardiyasında çalışıyor.
Memnun muymuş?
Mutluymuş öyle dedi.
Come on.
Ama ben kişisel olarak turistler olmakta var.
Oh. Gotcha.
Pull me up. You put on weight, mate.
Pull me up.
Shit, that was close.
That was close for you. That was close. Dude, I'm telling you, he could be the future superhero. Yo, let's go. Here we go again. Okay. Grappling hook. No worries. Harry's got it. Yeah. Harry Potter's got it. Yes, let me go. I'll go first. All right, so I want to go left. Side to side. Okay. This is where we're going to need to swing. Okay. All right. Totally fine. We're good? We're fine? Full sprint, boys. Woo-hoo!
Always.
Strongest arms on the planet, guys. Strongest arms on the fucking planet. Where am I going?
There's a guy above you.
From the perform on the ledge while hanging.
There's a guy below you.
Yeah, no kidding, he's below me because I fucking... Just threw him off the edge.
Yeah, great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Hey, fuck you, man. I'm taking the leaps here, and you're following me. So I just like, oh god, this is scary.
There's a guard right below you.
He's gonna pull himself.
Fight him.
Nearly there.
Yeah.
Nearly there. We're nowhere near that tower.
Take care of it. Don't worry.
We're nearly there. The fuck kind of. What kind of lie is that? Oh, please. Okay, oh god, that was very scary. I really hope I'm going the right way. Oh shit. Oh god. So, okay, so what I've learned from this game so far, what you want to do is when you jump in real life, you just kind of launch your body. You're just like, whoa! And it like propels you so far that you just never miss. Also, you never run out of ammo of anything. You know what I'm saying?
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
That's awkward. That's my girl. It's a dog's name for sure. Don't test that theory. Oh, dude, I'm gonna test it right into a pool.
Okay. We're clear.
Are we? Let me guess. I'm gonna have to go first.
Ladies first.
See you.
Cute. Here we go.
All right.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Wee-wee!
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
That's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. What?
Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a
great Yeah, there's guards everywhere but that room. Yeah. Yeah.
Like hit by a tsunami. Okay.
Yeah, this game, though. Ah, there's like NIT. No, I'm joking, but why is my green screen doing that?
The closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah. Good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala.
It's, oh yeah, God. There's guards around the room, yeah.
Marco Polo found Shambhala.
Yeah, they'll never get in. We have, Shangri-La. Like, state-of-the-art guards and state-of-the-art alarm systems that if you just flip a switch
Chintamani stone. Might still be there.
So very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
State-of-the-art.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind.
Only you overlooked one little detail.
Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius.
You've been played.
Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Oh, dude, no hard feelings, my ass. I'm gonna beat your ass when I fucking get out of here. I'm gonna beat all these guards because they're weak as fuck. I'm gonna tranquilize them to death. Ready? Yo! Yo! Yo!
Damn it, Flynn.
Where are they fucking aiming from? Oh, it's people behind me. I'm like, and then this is the part that always cracks me up. These guys don't shoot unless their laser hits you. So they just stand there and aim the entire time. Like, this is the funniest thing to me. Like, this is by far the funniest thing to me. Like, look at these guys. Look at these guys. Look at them. They're so cute. Look at them. Here, I got you. You guys. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. All right, I guess I'm going this way. Oh! Nope. You can't hit me, bud. Your laser didn't hit me.
No. Okay, oh, no. Now I'm screwed.
Oh, yep. Nope. Blaine dance out of there.
Think, Nate, think.
Climb the window. It's just so funny to me that they're literally they don't shoot you unless their laser hits you. Bullets are expensive. No, I guess so. Oh, that's really funny.
This way. Use your head, Nate.
Why can't I use the freaking gun thing? Shade step.
There we go.
Shade step.
Gotta get to that ladder.
There's a ladder.
See ya, suckers.
Whoa. You see how big that one is too? It's the Rock.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey. Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man.
All right, guys, give me 1 second. I'll be right back.
How you doing, kid?
I'm gonna go grab a drink.
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money. And a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character. Especially...
No drinks, son of a bitch.
Fair enough. All the same.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
All right, so really I'm gonna make myself a Bloody Mary here in a minute.
Screwed me over in the first
now,
place.
Wait a
I wouldn't
minute.
Have been rotting in this shithole for
Listen,
the last three
Nate.
Months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
Dude, do you see her? She's got a rocking body. She hasn't changed clothes in just as long as you've been in that cell.
The ships.
Get some. Get some.
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good.
Yeah,
point.
I know, Detroit, but I mean, I got. I'm not feeling water. I'm not going to have a beer Flynn yet. So I think I'm going to have a. Make a mimosa? Sorry. I don't have any. I don't have champagne and orange juice.
They've been working together all along.
Bruh. Bruh.
All right, then.
Let me just pull. Hold on.
You're going to get us into that big site.
Champagne.
Snatch that treasure right out from under them.
I've never seen
Payback's a bitch.
Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the...
All right, let me know if I missed anything, guys. Let me know.
A perfect raw sapphire, the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well... that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Chloe, you reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
I feel like I might have missed something. ZG, you missed Chloe taking off her top. You missed the dusty boobies, son of a bitch.
Yeah.
I feel like I need to make this stronger. Son of a bitch.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges...
ZG clearly isn't a bartender? No.
And it's showtime.
I might have to make it stronger.
They'll never know what hit him.
Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted.
Oh, that was fancy. Did you see how he got over that log? That was fancy as hell. Move, bruh. Like, move the hell out of the way. Moving a little too slow for me. Let's go.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
For what? Keep an eye out for what? Oh, patrols.
I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why? Hey, I want him. Can you go over this log again, please? I want to see you. Go. Oh, you're not gonna go over it? Let me see. Can we see how you go over that log again? Yo, fancy. Is this my first Monday off? No. But they gave it to me off anyway. Because I think they started my week early. So yes, we have Monday off today. So I'm gonna see. Cause the only thing is we're gonna be busy this week. So I'm gonna see if I can do a Monday stream tonight. But... I'll keep you guys posted, but yes, this is technically now the first Monday. Some vanilla Java porters. Oh shit, I thought that was him. I really thought that was him. Oh, it's my teammate. What kind of guns are these? Yo! Fuck cover, though. Yeah, move, bitch. You get out of the cover. I basically just, like, shoved him out of cover.
Show your
I was never a huge fan of the gunplay in this. I want his gun. I'm gonna go fight somebody. Ready? Here we go, boys. Nope. Dude. Oh! He was already dead and I just kicked him. Yo, an AK. Give me this shit. You fuck. Oh, wow. The guns definitely sound different. I think there was more ammo. Alright, going this way.
Looks like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up.
Oh, made it. Yo, what's up, Jeff? How are you, man? ZG, you're going to love the Rise of the Tomb Raider when it comes to PS4, am I? Is that like a Rise of Iron kind of joke? I'm excited for Rise of Iron, though. Dude, I'm telling you, man, this guy is a superhero. And you almost crushed your teammate.
Perfect. Thanks, kid.
Yo, what's up, Flynn Fries? Welcome back, man. Good morning.
This way.
Someone's been growing? Thanks, I appreciate it. Oh, you're talking about Twitch. Yeah, man. It's been good, dude. I can honestly say the community has grown a lot. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off. Yo, he's a wrestler, too. Look at this guy. Oh, didn't see you. I just want to fight you. Damn, that's a massive right hook. Your hand is definitely broken. When in doubt, climb up, boys.
You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted 4 more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
There's nothing out here. When will you give up?
Oh yeah, here we go. I'm gonna get a sleeper hold on this dude. Ready?
Here's the camp.
I'm gonna get a sleeper dude. I'm gonna get a sleeper hold on this guy. Ready?
Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
Or I'm just gonna snap his neck. Oh, you know. Wait, there's a ladder there for to go up top. Okay. You guys ready? Yo, can I? In the neck. Oh! Dude. Perfect hiding spot for all these guys. Can I go up there now? Oh no, that guy's still right there. Hold on. Wonder if that guy's gonna go away. Let's see. Oh, are you gonna be one of those dudes? Did he see me? Can I go up there? I mean, if I go up there, I'm definitely going to get spotted. So it's like, no, either way. Ouch. Get wrecked, nerd. I don't even think I needed to go over there. Oh, he just shot you in the head. Get wrecked. Okay, no. I'm stuck. The running in this game is very bad. Look like he passed out, Drake. It did look like he passed out.
Incoming.
Oh, did not know that was a bomb. I would have blew that other one up then. Here we go, ready? Ready? Here we go. Too many people I can get
killed.
Damn, I'm a good shot. Hold on. Yo, what's up, Hunted? Good morning. guy is fucking badass. I'm sorry. Fuck off, dude. Dude, every melee we've done has been different. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm going this way. Can I come up behind somebody? Oh, you're fucked. Dude, stop killing it. Stop killing everybody. I want to punch him. Nope, I don't want that.
You gotta find those explosives and get them on.
Here, come over here. Alright, explosives. Are they in this area? Or are you gonna boost me up here? Is there a triangle button? No. Can I just jump up there? No. Alright, so they gotta be in this area. Holy crap, just watched a trailer for Hawken. Looks epic. I haven't seen it. I don't even know what it is. Oh, there's one. There's one. Get down.
We still gotta arm three of the charges.
I know. That's why you gave me a timer, too. Is there anything over here? You guys see any other ones? It's a mech game, but... mech-based game. There's another one.
There should be only two left. All right, one more, we're out of here.
One more, and we're out. Okay. See if we can find it. Okay. We're already this way. Let's check over here. Nothing over here. No. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Hey, you know what would be awesome, dude? If you would, like, separate from me so we could... work together as a team and try to find these bombs instead of, like, you just following me the entire time. You know what I'm saying? Like, that'd be mega...
We still gotta arm the explosives, remember?
There's one, like, over there. Oh, here it is. Okay.
Okay, that's all of them. Now, let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Alright, so now which way do we go? We're paying somebody a visit, but I don't know which way to go. So maybe we gotta go back to that ladder? Yeah, I bet you we go back to this ladder now. And we'll boost up or something. Or I go right here. Yeah, let's go right here.
Can't reach us. Come on over here, I'll give you a boost.
Alright.
Come on, gorgeous, jump up.
Yep.
Got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
Jesus! Bruh?
Alright.
Like, stab me with the ladder, why don't you?
That must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Wait, why am I coming up here? Just cuz? I don't think I actually... What ships? I don't see any ships. Do you see any ships? Knock, knock! Housekeeping.
Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
What am I have to push? Nope, nothing.
Drop your weapons!
Dude, did I just dick shot him? Yo. Dude, come on. I can't be stopped, can't be touched.
Some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Yeah. Here's another one for you.
Sucks.
Sully!
Oh, ho, ho, ho! He planked. He was just like, he just planked. Teabag. Am I supposed to be down here? There's a rope, it looks like. Yes, it is.
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
Alright, we're chapter 4, huh? Alright, we'll probably do maybe this last chapter here, and then we'll switch to Destiny. Does that sound good with you guys? Maybe we'll do some trills. Ando, are you still here, man? Are you down for some trials later? I'll talk to Swoley Bible. He has to do some trials this weekend. Maybe we can play some trials with him.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
"3 months, and you have found nothing."
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
It must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Bring out! Search the perimeter! Go!
Alright, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Oh, yeah. Then give me that gun.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
Not paying us enough of this shit. How do you crouch? Did I get caught? I don't even know. Nope, doesn't look like it. Even though there's a body right there. Oh, I'm definitely caught. Do I have a grenade? I don't have any grenades, do I? Is that guy gonna just stay there? Oh, son of a... Shit's up.
Freeze!
Oh, jeez. That didn't feel good. Nice. That was pretty smooth.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Just
hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go.
It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo was he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's
not here, ugly.
What the hell is the stone
ugly.
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap.
No, not gunplay. Son of a...
Nate. Well, that's convenient.
Yes? With... What? I can't... Okay, I was about to say.
Catch! It's clear out!
Okay.
They're coming in on the left!
Get wrecked, nerds! Potato aim. Ooh, I can blow that up, though.
You're coming down the middle.
The gunplay in this game is so bad, though. I don't even know what just happened there. I'm gonna die. Nope. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, okay. Dude, what are you doing up top?
Catch! Hit the dirt!
They're coming in on the right.
What do you mean coming in on the right? Shoot him! You got a Grim Citizen with Focus Fire, Counterbalance, and Perfect Balance. Unfortunately, I feel with Focus Fire, with making the fire rate slow, even though there's increased damage, it's not good. Unfortunately for that. Like, I want a Grim Citizen and I want a Shadow Price, but right now, fast fire rate, auto rifles rule the, rule PvP.
They're trying to flank us.
Yeah. Oh shit. Unfortunately, focus fire isn't that good. You need a preferred range fighter. The only issue, because like I have a hatchet with focus fire and glass half full, but focus fire just the gun does not get much increased damage. Like it really is like slight. Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that.
There's too many of them.
No more grenades, huh? Yeah, guys, thanks for letting me shoot him.
Don't let your guard down, kid.
Can I get up there with you? Can I get up there with you? Like, I would love to get up there with you. Oh, that's a shoddy. Shoddy's OP in every game. I'm dead. I'm dead. Regen health, please. It does make each mag do more damage total. Yeah, but it's not. But the fast fire rate versus increased damage is not enough. Like, you don't get enough damage increase to do more damage than a Doctrine or something like that. Depending, you know. Doctrine right now is OP. Still, even with that, with its decrease in damage with the fast fire rate weapons, but holy good fucking grenades.
Help me, kid. You gotta take out the tower.
I got you, Sully.
Dude, I would love some help, though. Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh! I saw that laser. Oh! No, I don't want to restart the whole thing.
Kid, you gotta take out the tower.
I got you, Sully.
How do I take out the tower?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Here!
Oh, I just have to throw a grenade at the tower.
Eat some of that.
Dude, come on. What the fuck? Okay. Making a break. Don't shoot me. I need more grenades. Don't shoot me. Oh! Oh, that was a grenade, though. Stop it! Fuck you, man. Never have to reload, huh? You just never have to reload.
Catch!
Ah, nice one.
All right, so now what? Is that somebody? Is that you? Are you gonna let me up there? Oh, there's something right here. I bet you I climb.
Should be this way.
Yeah, let me lead the way.
Sully, look at these stones.
Now we're getting somewhere.
What stones are we looking at? Are we looking at my stones? Oh, we're looking at the rocks on the ground. Okay.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello.
Oh.
What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
All right.
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way.
No, go down. Go down. Just go down.
Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
They're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami.
Oh! Ah! Bats! Fucking bats! God damn it!
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
More resin. I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh. Ooh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
So pretty.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing. Think I hurt myself.
Ooh. Oh, no more blood. No, here we go.
The trail leads in here.
Oh, man. More bodies.
Oh, my God.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, Nate. You're just getting spooked.
Please don't be those monsters.
Look at this. What do we have here?
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. It kind of looked like he pulled it back, too. Like that. Some kind of weapon. That was really funny.
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
You know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Yeah, there was in the first one, there was like these weird cursed people thing. I don't know. It was weird.
Worthy seeker would be given a
I didn't like it.
Passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So what? This is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Have I played this before? No, I haven't. No, this is all first time playthrough. This is we just finished the last one, or the first Uncharted, like a week ago. I have all of them uploaded on YouTube. My playthrough, and then I'm gonna upload this episode after we're done here. I think we've been playing for like about 2 hours. Or no, I'd say about 2 hours.
Except
2 hours.
Not just a field of temples. Anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more.
So I might end it here after the, when we hit this next chapter. More.
In all these many temples,
and then we're gonna go to Destiny.
Conceals the secret path to Shambhala.
No zombies in this that game. Good, man. I didn't like those whatever they were in the first one.
There's the golden passport.
Oh, right. Nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Let's get going.
Yo, okay. Can wait? Oh, you're going this way. Why am I running like a little fairy? I'm running like a fairy.
Clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Give me a hand, Nate.
Oh, God damn it. Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick him.
Shut up, Sully. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
Couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed.
I can't tell if she's good or bad.
Move.
I hope she's bad.
Come on, keep moving.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No.
Aww. Aww, it's so cute.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
I like her too, man. Yo, how did you get ahead of me?
Run for it!
Can I just go? Yo, epic. Slow-mos. I like slow-mos. Oh, come on. I got a good jump. I'm trying, man. You got to do all the climbing, too.
Don't let him get
Dude, I'm way too strong for my own good. Tell you what, guys.
Damn. Now, what do we do?
We jump.
Hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back.
There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Shit. When you said Lazarevich had a head start on us, you weren't kidding.
I mean, honestly, though, the graphics don't look bad for this game, for being the only the second one. Because wasn't the second one on PS3, or was the first one on PS3?
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking
Looks
for the
pretty
right
good.
Temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it.
The first three were all on PS3? Oh, gotcha.
You got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
on.
Nate, are you alright?
I've been better.
I'm waiting for like a triangle to pop up or something. Alright. I think this is a perfect place to end it off, guys. I'm gonna save it. Oh wait, maybe not.
Don't they ever give up?
Bullshit! I guess it's not a perfect place. Wait, yo, what was I supposed to do? I missed something.
Don't they ever give up?
I just started jumping.
Shit.
I just started jumping, dude. All right, we're gonna end it right here, boys. dip and dodge, man. Dive, dodge. We're gonna switch to Destiny now, guys. Thanks for watching. We're gonna upload this episode to YouTube. So if you guys came in late or missed any parts, this will be up on YouTube. I'll have it uploaded later today. We're gonna switch to Destiny. We're gonna play some trials. Hopefully, have some good time with that. Hopefully it's not too sweaty. But guys, thanks for watching. I'll be right back. Do not go anywhere. We're going to keep it going. Much love, guys. Thanks for being here. And I'm going to put more alcohol in this drink. Destiny. Oh, we're going to go play some not really so Destiny. I'll be right back, guys. Thanks for watching. Let's make sure we save. Save game.